wears any shoe she wants.
Don't let Miss Havisham lead you into this fatal step.